dubbed the Little Old Lady Killer, terrorized Mexico City's senior citizens out of anger toward her own mother. Witnesses described the suspect as someone with a larger physique wearing a dress, so police started rounding up transvestites for questioning. That move caused an uproar in the gay communities. Barraza was caught back in 2006 leaving the house of an 82-year-old woman who had been strangled with a stethoscope. The 50-year-old has admitted to killing four of the women, but she says she'll appeal the court's decision. Even if she's unsuccessful, she could only be required to serve 50 years in jail because that is generally the maximum sentence for murder in Mexico. There are no formal life imprisonment or death penalty sentences in the country. Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.